They don't just build Maytag washers here. They build big, beautiful monuments to dependability. They make sure every bolt, bracket, and gasket is in it for the long haul. Nice work, JB. Looking good, Carl. Because when you're a washer that's designed,
engineered,
and assembled in America, well, there's a certain standard you have to live up to. One that lets you proudly wear the name Maytag.